In a chapter alternating current, now to see one numerical. Numerical is like this way here. An AC circuit contains only an inductor. The frequency of the voltage source is 159.2 Hz and Vm is equal to 100 volt. The induction of the inductor is 1 Henry. Obtain the expression for the current flowing in the circuit. Consider the voltage to be V is equal to Vm cos omega t. Now we know that here frequency is given f is equal to 159.2 Hz. Now omega is equal to, we know that omega is equal to 2 pi f, so we can 2 into 3.14 into 159.2 is equal to 1000 radian per second. The second point is that here only inductor is there, so we can write here this is a omega L or XL. So here the current is lag behind the voltage by pi by 2, so delta is equal to pi by 2. Now second point is that here that is we have that here z is equal to mod z is equal to xl is equal to omega l is equal to 1000 into 1 is equal to 1000 ohm. Now we know that second point is that we have that Im is equal to Vm upon mod z. So what is Vm here given? Vm is equal to that is 100, so here that here 100 divided by 1000, so we can get here is equal to 0.1 ampere. Now the equation, required equation in this is given by I is equal to Im cos omega t minus delta. Keeping this value here, Im is given by I is equal to 0.1 into cos omega means here 1000 into t minus pi by 2 ampere. So this way we have got the solution. This way we have to get the solution of this numerical. First we have to get the here omega, that is 1000 radian per second. After that we have to draw the diagram here. Here current of this inductor is then here the voltage by pi by 2, so we can get delta is equal to pi by 2. Second part is that we have to get here mod z is equal to xl is equal to omega into l. Omega is 1000 into 1 is equal to 1000 ohm. Finally we can get here Im is equal to Vm upon mod z equal to 0.1. So now finally we can get the equation I is equal to Im cos omega t minus delta. And keeping all this value, we can get I is equal to 0.1 cos 1000 t minus pi by 2 ampere. So this way we will get the solution of this integral. Thank you very much.